Hi guys, I hope you are doing well. Today I'm painting another Japanese landscape with poster color paint. The style of this painting is inspired by Studio Ghibli background art, and the reference photo is from unplash.com. I will have links for everything that I use in the video description for you, just in case you need them. So before I started painting, I sketched out the landscape with graphite pencil, and then I apply clean water to both sides of the paper. I'm doing this a few times until the paper absorbs enough water to stay wet while I'm painting. So please enjoy the rest of the painting process, and I will see you before the end of this video. So now the painting is done. I'm really happy with how it turned out. I hope you enjoyed today's video. And if you did, please give this video a thumbs up. Let me know if you have any questions or comments for me. Thank you so much for watching. Please take care. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.